5 minus 2, 3. 3 by 10 is the answer. Okay.